going to Mount Baker, the third largest active volcano in the Cascade Mountain Range.
We are hiking today. It's 40 degrees.
And we are ready.
And I'm freezing. And Julia's like, oh, it's not cold. And it's raining.
Well, I'm wearing shorts and I'm okay.
Search and rescue. Come for people in this type of weather. And we're wearing shorts. No.
Yeah.
No. It's cold.
So here we are in the car. It's raining out. It's 45 degrees and we don't have any rain protection. We have shorts, dressed like we're going to the beach. We still want to get up there and all of a sudden it rained really bad. And it starts snowing. That's gonna feel like it. So we're just kind of waiting for the weather to turn a little bit. See what we're gonna do. Ooh. could do is we can go back to the other spot we were at and kind of... Cold. Today, thinking it was going to be a little bit sunnier. Well, I would just take some shorts, light throw over, we'll be okay. But nope, standing with snow, raining, not pouring. So we'll go to a few other spots, have lunch, and check it out. This is known as fire and ice. On the other side of that mountain is the ice, or on the other side, the volcano. And on this side is the snow, known as fire and ice. They call it columns of fire too. Hiking. Look at this. So yeah, this is about a 0.2 mile hike. So I think we're gonna do it in about maybe less than an hour. We'll see. Finally, blue sky. Julia made sandwiches. Now we're gonna have sandwiches. What kind of sandwiches did you make, Julia?
About today's tour through the mountains.
I loved it. It was a little cold than we expected. It hiked a little.
What did we see? Some snow?
Yes, snow, rain, fog, mountains.
Now we're down here in the sunshine walking on dock. Fun.
But you're cute enough.